There's the almost right person and the definitely right person.
Get in.
For orthodontics, see an orthodontist.